I power it. BOOTMGR is missing. This is the problem. No. Open the CD-ROM. Insert Windows disk. Power off your laptop. Restart again. Now we will repair window. Next, click on next. Repair your computer. Now I put out CD. I put it out CD now. No problem is also there. startup repair. Click on startup repair. Now Windows attempting repair. Now we have received message to start immediately. Click finish. If repairs were successful, Windows will start correctly. Now first I put out CD. Restart computer. Now you can see Windows is starting. The problem is solved.